that inside out swing works magic. Cardinals need base runners. The pitch to Donnie is outside, 3-2. Donnie has a high on base percentage. He knows how to work the walk. Leads the club in doubles, leads the club in runs scored with 9. And he has a 3-2 count, and the pitch to Donovan is hit in the air to left center field. That's carrying deep, and it's up, and it's off the wall over the head of the center fielder, Carroll. And Donovan is trying for 3. The throw into third base, and he is safe at third base. What a slide by Donovan to the infield side of the bag. He avoids the tag of Suarez. A gutsy move going second to third for Donovan, and he's in there safely. Well done.
The umpires are looking into the dugout to see if Arizona wants to challenge, and the Diamondbacks do not. The slide got the job done. He was going to be out, Ricky.
I think he was, too. And they really, when he took off, I thought, uh-oh. And the strong throw from the cutoff, and I believe it was Marte who made the throw, was right on the money. But the tag was a little late on Donnie going to the infield side of the bag. So now Goldie can give the Cardinals the lead against his former teammates. The infield in, the first pitch is a called strike. Ooh, might have been a pitch for him to drive, too.
Well, Goldie was up with Scott on third base and one out in the second inning. And he struck out. He was called out. Now he has a runner at third, one out in the seventh in a tie game.
Third career triple for Donovan. Mantiply has the sign, the pitch, and it's outside, 1-1. Good time for Goldie to break out here. The most valuable player in the National League in 2022. 8 years at Diamondback. Donnie takes his lead off a third. The pitch is swung on and missed. 1-2.
Boy, they're working him away, I think.
They really are. Seven-time All-Star is having trouble with that pitch away right now. He's up in front of the box. Mantiply's been working quickly. But he takes his time this time. He's down to 5 seconds, 4. And here he goes. The next delivery is grounded foul. Another off-speed pitch that Goldie just got a piece of. Have to get this run in, don't you?
They have to.
Donnie with a one-out triple has had quite a night offensively. 2 singles, a triple, a sacrifice fly. Mantiply delivers to Goldschmidt. There's a ground ball foul again. Past the Diamondbacks dugout. So we'll do it again. 6 runs, 8 hits, and a cardinal error, and it was costly. And it was by Steven Matz, the pitcher, who was the closest starter here. 6 runs, 9 hits, no errors for the Diamondbacks. Mantiply in relief of thought. Next pitch to Goldie is a little hooper to center base hit, and the Cardinals take the lead. Goldie just served it into center field. Picks up RBI number 7, and the Cardinals lead 7-6.
Oh, there we go. The game is not tight anymore, guys. 7-6, Cardinals. Yay! Can the Cardinals win?
Start the year before, and he was absolutely terrific in 2022 in 69 appearances, 2.85 ERA. And a move to first base, and Goldie's back safely. So Goldie delivers against his former team, and the Cardinals have regained the lead, although just by 1. A lot of baseball ahead here as we play in the 7th. Gorman is 0-for-3. The pitch to him is fouled off, and he was thinking big fly there. The ball's carrying tonight, too, John.
Let's see. The Rangers finished off the Astros in Houston 12-8 on our Knott's Tire Hollow Center scoreboard. The A's lead at home against the Nationals 1-0 in the 8th. The Mariners in the 7th are at home to the Cubs 4-0 Seattle.
Slightly open stance at the plate with Gorman. The next one is swung on.